right, the fishing pier, Juno Beach. It's back to kind of, well, it's not winter, 70 degrees, 75 degrees today. It was like 45 yesterday morning, so a little bit of winter, but nice. It was 85 degrees, the warmest place in the country a couple days ago, Thursday and Friday. We were at the beach, went swimming a little bit,